The Gospel of 16th August 2018. The Holy Bible, Matthew chapter 18, verses 21 to 35, and chapter 19, verse 1. Then Peter went up to him and said, "Lord, how often must I forgive my brothers if he wrongs me? As often, seven times?" Jesus answered, "Not seven, I tell you, but seven times. And so the kingdom of heaven may be compared to a king who decided to settle his accounts with his servants. When the reckoning began, they brought him a man who owed 10,000 talents. He had no means of paying, so his master gave orders that he should be sold, together with his wife and children and all his possessions. At this, the servant threw himself at his master's feet with the words, 'Be patient with me, and I will pay the whole sum.' And the servant's master felt so sorry for him that he let him go and canceled the debt. Now, as this servant went out, he happened to meet a fellow servant who owed him 100 denarii, and he seized him by the throat and began to throttle him, saying, 'Pay what you owe me.' His fellow servant fell at his feet and appealed to him, saying, 'Be patient with me, and I will pay you.' But the other would not agree. On the contrary, he had him thrown into prison till he should pay the debt. His fellow servants were deeply distressed when they saw what had happened, and they went to their master and reported the whole affair to him. Then the master sent for the man and said to him, 'You wicked servant, I cancel all that debt of yours when you appeal to me. Were you not bound then to have pity on your fellow servant, just as I had pity on you?' And in his anger, the master handed him over to torture till he should pay all the debt. And that is how my heavenly Father will deal with you unless you each forgive your brother from your heart." Jesus had now finished what he wanted to say, and he left Galilee and coming to the territory of Judea on the far side of the Jordan.